Before Dianetics, I never knew what a reactive mind was. I didn't know there was an enemy there, and that the enemy was in my mind, was right here. You know, and I was always looking for it outside, in other people, you know, in my older brother, my wife, my parents, the world, and it wasn't there. No, it was all inside of me.